Hello everybody, here's Louis and Aude, and we're here to take you on a little trip of our favourite spots in Bristol.
Here we are at Dom's Coffee House, which is right in the centre of Bristol. We usually go here to study because it's really quiet and beautiful.
And it's got very fast Wi-Fi,
yes.
Which is a great thing to have. And the room in itself is amazing.
It's beautiful and it's got couches at the back, which you can be very comfy to work out. And the coffee is delicious.
And it's also very quiet.
Yeah.
You'll always get your space to talk and just work on anything you want to.
Look at it, isn't that the cutest? So we are now at the Bristolian Cafe, which is a bit of a safe haven for us. It's really close to BIMM and right next to Stockcroft, which is very busy, but this part is a bit hidden. So it's very quiet. It's perfect for brunch and just a coffee. The cake is amazing. So if you just want to have some calm and have a nice conversation with your friends, it's perfect.
This is the Attic Bar. This is the place where you go and hang out on your first year of uni. It's right next to all the student accommodations and right next to the big building, so you have everything you need. The Full Moon, which is the bar. Then you've got the hostel. Then you've also got the attic. And you've even got a noodle bar. And if all of this wasn't enough, you even get another bar.
Here we are at Brandon Hill, another one of our favourite spots. It's one of the best views you can have in Bristol. There's many spots like this one in Bristol, but this one's a favourite because of the view you can get from the tower. It's really hard to top.
Cool. This is one of the newer places we've found. This is called Bambalan, and this is one of the nicest places you could go to have a drink. You've got an outside space, which is really nice. A really nice selection of cocktails with an happy hour. It's all you can dream for. This is Three Brothers Burgers, which is probably your favourite food place in the whole city. They do great burgers and, as they say, proper dirty American food. It's on a boat. A lot of things are on a boat in Bristol, but that's probably the best boat you could get because it's got burgers on it.
It's not a real Bristol night out if it hasn't been on a boat at some point.
We are now at the airport, which as you can guess specializes in cider. You can find one of the strongest untapped ciders in the city, which is called the Old Bristolian, and it's a must have for every student before going out. For only £1.50, it's going to be really hard for you to find a better deal.
And for the last stop of the night, we're taking you to Kong's, which is an arcade game bar. So it's really easy to have fun with friends, especially if you're a little bit competitive. They have all your all-time favourites, such as Donkey Kong's or Street Fighter, so it's a good night guaranteed.